This is a Promote the Positive campaign that we kicking off in 2013, that for you to take a look at self. Take a look inside. See, because anytime someone has to get incarcerated, that means they could not control themselves, so somebody else had to do it for them. Principal gotta call you down to the office. Policeman gotta lock you up because you could not control self. But we're gonna turn that around. And guess how we're gonna turn that around? You are gonna turn it around. See, we're not gonna tell you as grown-ups and adults anymore to behave yourself. Guess what? You're gonna tell generation next to behave themselves. That's what this is about. Leadership of tomorrow.
My name is Nibby Gavin-Merriam, and I'm the Director of Operations for Generation X. As a youngster, I had the opportunity to do many things, and I just want to see them have the same opportunity as well.
Hi, my name is Sagan Gavin-Merriam. I'm the Director of Communications for Professionals for Progress. We're here today because we're trying to help the youth find their way. We want to promote the positive and encourage them to do better.
You can do the pledge as well. Something as simple as saying a few words, but you have to mean it.
Thank you.